Okay, are you having this problem? This is your retro console. As you can see right now, it's my Wii down there. And the TV is not in color, and I'm fine with the 4x3 aspect because it's an older game. It's actually outputting a 480, 420, whatever it is. And it's not in color. It should be in color. It was in color last week, but now it's in black and white. Well, let's take a look to see if we can fix this issue because I really like this game and I'd like to play it in color. So you can see there on the back, we do have the yellow, which is video, and then we have the audio, which is white and red, or at least it should be the audio. Okay, let's take a close look at this and see if we can figure out what's going on. Okay, so I took those RCA cables out, and as you can see, it does have coax going into the back, and you're going to think what I'm doing here is a bit of a cheat, but I tell you, this thing saved my bacon. I paid $5 for this, as you can see right there, at a thrift store. And what it is it's just a little RF converter. RF modulator, sorry. Audio video RF modulator. These sell for about 10, maybe 10 bucks on eBay or anywhere you look. And all it is just your RGB jacks here, RCA, sorry. Your ohms, don't worry about that, S-video, two TV and antenna in, and then your channel selector, 4 and 3. This particular one is model WS007. And all you do, cable, two TV, so that goes to your TV, your gaming console goes in here, you set this to channel 3 or 4, and then let's go take a look at the TV and I'll show you what I mean. Okay, so I plug them all in, as you can see. Cable out to TV. It's on channel 3, yellow, red, and white. It's plugged in. It's got power. And there's the picture right there. And if you notice over here, I have it set to antenna TV channel 3. Now, if you do have cable going in, I would just put it into the back of the box. You should be good. But what I really had to do was go using my remote, go into settings. Let's get out of this stupid thing. So, yeah, so I went into settings. And you can either choose cable or antenna or whatever you're using. I said just regular antenna. And then I set it so that channel 3 was added. And that's it, really. There it is. So it's seen as channel 3.
They look good. Quick one. It's all about balance, and only one guy's got it now.
Anyway, I'll turn it down. Hard to believe that's this game right here. NHL 2K10 for the Wii. One of my favorites. I think that picture looks phenomenal for what that is. So that's just using this little thing. Go buy it. Look it up on eBay. We'll save you so much grief. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. I appreciate you watching. And check out my other videos. I think this is video number 600. Yeah, I think that this is number 600. 600. It's a lot of videos. Take care. Talk to you soon.